All right, I put together a video from the past, and just want you to know I'm feeling a lot better, but I'm going to take a couple of days. In fact, I'm going to take through the weekend and just fully recover. I'm getting really tired of being in bed, believe me. Anyway, I'm going to share with you a video that I made back in 2008. That was the year I started doing videos on YouTube. And I think it was in December, but I'm not certain. I was showing at a gallery in Palm Desert, California. And it was a fun experience. Great gallery. I was right next door to a plastic surgeon in Palm Desert. And the plastic surgeon would come over and watch me sculpt and ask me if I'd like a job. But what was really funny is that I had a pasta machine with me, my pasta machine, and a group of Italians came in to the gallery, and they were standing there watching me sculpt this bust of Sacajawea. And her actual name was Sacajawea, but everybody knows her as Sacajawea. And they were laughing, and I asked them why they were laughing, and they said, "That pasta machine is what we use to make pasta back home in Italy." And I said, "Well, I use it to sculpt with." And they thought that was funny. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll put up another video tomorrow from the past, and hope you enjoy them. All right, here's a video of me creating a bust of Sacajawea. And I did this in a couple of days. Thank you. All right, I hope you enjoyed that video, and have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow.